looks easy, but these exercises are challenging, and you can challenge the best of the best athlete, I'm telling you. So you stand on your knees and slowly fall, push up and go back.
Slowly drop. Okay, and thrust it back. Ah, this is very good. This is interesting. Two. Nice.
Three. Good.
Four. Good, Rishabh. Very good, Ushma. Five. On my count.
Now watch the advanced level of the same variety of push-ups.
10. Go. Thrust, thrust. Take a thrust from the ground. 15. Go. Thrust it. 16. Go. Thrust it.
Set. Now watch the next drill of push-ups. Different variety. You know, always do variety of push-ups. That will break the stagnation. Watch it.
3. Tap, tap. Come on, Rishi. Come on, come on. Keep moving. Neha, come on, let's go. Jitna jata hai, halfway ja, stomach tight kar, you're ready now, Neha. Come on, come on. This is 5 or 4? 5. Come on, let's go, Neha. And, 3. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. 4.
Yep.
5. Go down, Rishi. Go down, Neha. 6. It's not easy. 7.
So guys, this is how you have to train. This is the only way you have to train. You have to focus on the intensity of the workout. Do not count push-ups. Try your best form till the end. As soon as your form gets sketchy, that means you're done. Don't push against that sketchy form. Got the point? So this is how you have to maintain the intensity and the frequency of the workout. Have a great day. Salaam. Namaste. Love you all. Keep in touch. Smile. Bye.